Today, we're counting down the top five biggest mistakes homeowners make when choosing a builder for their home renovation projects. Avoiding these pitfalls can save you time, money, and a lot of headaches. Let's get started. Number five on our list is the critical importance of communication. Select a builder who ensures you are kept informed throughout every stage of the project. Ideally, choose a builder with a dedicated project manager and an online client portal to provide transparent and consistent communication, ensuring a smooth and seamless renovation process. Number four is not clarifying the scope of work. Many builders purposefully only provide scant details in a small 20-page proposal. This can lead to extra costs, misunderstandings, and project delays. Make sure all the work is clearly outlined in a detailed room-by-room proposal and contract. Details are your friend. A comprehensive proposal, schedule, and planning process ensures every aspect of your project is covered. Number three is hiring a builder without a design team. This means you need to hire a third-party designer, which can lead to issues with accountability, as each party may blame the other when problems arise, leaving you to cover the costs. To avoid this, ensure your builder has a qualified design team. This not only provides a single point of accountability, but also helps keep your project investment level on track by aligning the design with your budget. Number two is focusing solely on price. While staying within budget is crucial, opting for the cheapest price often results in significant issues. Money is a powerful motivator, and many builders offer low-ball initial prices to secure the job, only to add extra charges later. If price is important to you, consider working with a reputable design-build firm. Such firms will design the project to align with your desired investment level, ensuring a successful renovation with superior craftsmanship and quality materials. The number one biggest mistake in the construction industry is not hiring the right builder. It's crucial to choose a builder with over 20 years of experience and a solid reputation for quality and reliability. Many builders face significant debt and often fail to complete projects. Instead, seek out a builder with no debt, has a showroom, and sufficient resources to service your project properly. Additionally, a long-standing presence in the local community reflects a commitment to excellence and adherence to industry standards. Avoid these common mistakes and choose a builder you can trust. By taking the time to research, balancing cost and quality, checking the financial background, clarifying the scope of work with a detailed proposal and contract, and ensuring good communication, you can turn your renovation dreams into reality. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips and insights on the construction industry.